In this video, I am going to share the beautiful process of making bonsai of Adenium plant. I will cover every steps, its propagation, pruning, feeding, wiring, watering and more. I will also discuss important tips to get more flowers. Watch each and every steps to make amazing Adenium bonsai. Click on the subscribe button to watch more videos and also press the bell icon so you never miss any new updates. Whenever we upload new video, you will get a notification. Bonsai is a beautiful art of growing trees in containers that mimic the shape and style of mature trees. To grow the beautiful Adenium bonsai, first of all, I am going to talk about the position to grow the plant. In a warm climate, desert rose can be kept outside year-round. In a temperate climates, it can be placed outside in a sunny position or in semi-shade from May to September. From autumn until spring, the tree needs a warm place in the house or greenhouse with a lot of light. The temperature should not fall below 5 degrees Celsius or 40 degrees Fahrenheit. If you don't have Adenium plant to make bonsai, you can easily grow plants from seeds. Germination process is very easy once you learn it perfectly. These are the seeds of desert rose plant. Dry it well in room temperature and separate the seeds. Plant seeds about a quarter inch deep in the potting mix. You can take sand or seed starting mix for germination. Keep it in warm sunny condition and spray water when media gets dry. After around 2 weeks, seeds will germinate. Desert rose can also be propagated from cuttings. Now I am going to talk about the potting mix. Adenium prefers a well-drained succulent mix with an ideal pH around 6. To prepare a beautiful potting mix for Adenium bonsai, you can take steam bone dust, leaf compost, neem cake, garden soil, silver sand and coco peat. I repeat once again, steam bone dust is a primary source of phosphorus which encourages the plant blooming well. Mixture of all these components helps better drainage and promote beautiful growth of Adenium bonsai. It is not mandatory to use all these elements only. You can take another beautiful potting mix for Adenium bonsai using all these elements. Poorly drained soil can easily cause the plant to rot and die. When plant will grow well, pruning is necessary. Cut the branches, making clean cuts just above a leaf node or junction. You can prune the Adenium bonsai year-round. Flowers will appear on new stems. You can graft your Adenium plants to get various colors. In a previous video, I have demonstrated the grafting process. You can visit the channel to watch the process. If you want to keep the same color of mother plant, then grafting is not necessary. Adenium's sap is very poisonous. Wash your hands immediately after pruning. To avoid the poisonous milk sap, you can wear gloves when you work on the plant. Pruning stimulates more flower buds to develop. After pruning, new branches are developing. You can wire the branches to place them in right area. When you wire the branches, do not wind the wire too tightly so the branches can grow thicker without wire marks. Fertilize during spring and summer with controlled release fertilizer or liquid fertilizer. To encourage flowering, use phosphorus rich fertilizer. Bone meal is primarily a source of phosphorus, which helps in easier release of phosphorus in the soil. It is considered a slow acting fertilizer. Adenium is a succulent plant. It needs to be watered only every 7 to 10 days. Repot your adenium every 2 or 3 years in spring with root pruning. This plant will be repotted. If you are a new gardener, you can just prune the branches only. Stem rot caused by a fungus is the most common disease of adeniums. The infected portion of the stem may be yellow or black. A desert rose may cure itself by surrounding the infected area with new growth. You can cut the branch if there is no new growth. I am sharing you 3 tips to get more flowers. Do not use nitrogen-rich fertilizer. Phosphorus-rich fertilizer is best to encourage blooming. Apply water once in a week only. And prune your bonsai every year to stimulate more flower buds to develop. I hope this video will help you to make a beautiful adenium bonsai. I'll be very happy if you please let me know down below in the comment section on which topic I should make a video for you.